all I know right now. I don't know what his name is, what he looks like, anything like that. I'm trying to confirm all this information.
I just wanted to know what was going on because I got a call and I'm kind of frantic. I just need to know, is my son alive? What's he doing?
Well, what happened tonight?
Right around 7 o'clock today, Lauderhill Police Department received several calls of the 911 regarding a shooting. They arrived on scene and found an adult male sitting inside the driver's seat of the car, backed into 1755 Northwest 34 Avenue, and he appeared to be unresponsive. The PD arrived on scene, they started CPR, rescue arrived on scene and pronounced the male deceased at the scene.
What do you know about the suspect?
We don't have any suspect information. All we know is that the 911 caller basically said they heard some yelling prior to the shots being fired. Shots were fired, and then this is what we found.
So at this point, no bolo, you guys need information.
We absolutely need information. Anybody that has any information related to this particular scene, contact the Lauderhill Police Department or Broward County Crime Stoppers.
Any indication that the male victim lived in that house?
What the house looks like is it actually looks vacant. When you look through the window, it doesn't appear to have any furniture in it or anything, so we're looking into that as well to find out why this individual was here.
Gotcha. Anything else?
Would that be the house where the pile up is?
It's a little bit north of the house, of the pile, yes.
Okay.
Sure, but it is on this side of the street, yes.
Watching John Gustavo in South Florida. Here to bring you the wildest, latest, craziest news to hit you in South Florida.